About flooding in Houston, but for some Houston homeowners, it's a damaged storm drain that city leaders have promised to fix that's becoming a point of contention. The homes on Brablewood Drive in the Memorial area of West Houston gets flooded every time there is heavy rain. All new at 6:30. Eyewitness News reporter Kevin Quinn is live with how some homeowners say they could fix the problem in a matter of days. Kevin?
Well, Eric, first I want to show you some of the homeowners here have been flooded so many times that they've put this sort of thing out. This is what becomes when it gets wet. It's a sort of sandbag once it expands. This is indicative of just how concerned they are about it flooding yet again.
On Bramblewood Drive.
Because we're having to live here. And until they do something and fix it, we can't do anything with this house.
In just the last 3 weeks, Vicki Walters' house has flooded four times.
Mentally, physically, and emotionally, and you get very angry. And you continue to berate them with emails, and you continue to berate them with text and phone calls, and you get nothing.
Walter is fed up with the city, like other neighbors, similarly waterlogged. They've been pushing for answers and getting, they claim, nowhere.
What are you going to do about it? That's what's frustrating.
Homes have flooded before here, but in June, the flooding became more frequent. Even in modest storms, they'd take on water inside. Neighbors traced the issue to a sinkhole nearby at Terry Hershey Park, where part of the drainage system is destroyed. The water backs up into about a half dozen homes on Bramblewood. City flood czar Steve Costello says this latest flood forces them now to expedite a fix. But construction on that, he admits, can't begin for at least a few weeks.
But yes, they will unfortunately have a little anxious moment if it rains again.
One neighbor who works in the construction industry told me he's devised a plan now to fix this issue in a matter of days and at a lesser cost than what the city has come up with so far. City officials, though, told us today they have their plans and they're going to stick to them. We're live in West Houston. Kevin Quinn, 13, Eyewitness News.
All right, Kevin, we have to follow that story with talk of yet more rain. Scattered showers have been popping.